Indiana conservation officers are investigating an off-road vehicle crash in Posey County. Authorities say it all happened around 2 o'clock this afternoon in the area of Copper Line and Blackford Road. We're told that three 16-year-olds were on a side-by-side when it flipped over. The DNR says that the female driver has significant arm and leg injuries. We're told that a tourniquet was also applied. The two other juveniles had minor injuries.